to Clutch. This is the last concert of this semester, and I promise it's going to be quite a treat. Before we start the concert, I'd like to thank the audience for supporting new music, and I'd like to thank these incredible performers that you're going to hear. I also want to single out Adam Holtzman for thanks, because he coached one of the pieces that you were about to hear, the guitar quartet by Benjamin Fogel. Please don't forget that there's going to be great food after the concert. There's going to be no intermission. And one last thing that I'd like to mention here, as new music events go, there's going to be an inaugural concert of the new concert series, the new very interesting initiative called Tetractus. It's run by one of our DMA students, Christopher Prosser. And that inaugural concert will happen on November 12th at 8 p.m. at the First Street Studio. Don't miss, this is going to be quite an event. So enjoy the show, and I'll see you afterwards.
Thank you.